Hello everyone, the question here is what happens if a pig has only one fully